Spread your wings, Sunan.
So this is the compass, large enough to ford an oak. Burning to ash what you cannot possess, that is a child's way out.
To hell with London. Boudicca was right to burn it to the ground. It's a brick-and-mortar shithouse. So bright and beautiful, set aflame. Will you rule over these cinders now? Yoke its people to your whims and needs?
You do have power here. Power you have earned.
I have finished my work in London. That is enough.
London is only a beginning. My order reaches further than your tiny boats can take you. Never forget, Trigger, my old friend. A man at sea may have gold and glory, but he is always a slave to the churning tides. We are that tide.
Thank you. There you are. The drinker we must thank for our good fortune.
How do I look? Half drowned and half burned?
Not half of either. And far better for the blood on your blade.
The compass is dead. London is yours to wreck or rebuild.
We will rebuild. We'll strengthen the walls, reunite families, and likely use less wood, more stone.
Ill-timed, Erke. I'd like a quiet moment to pray.
We'll take it together.
Until our next meeting, I trust you will heed my call if I should send for you.
You came to London in search of a friend, Eivor. You found two.
Aye, Broga. And you deserve this. A silver ring for your raven perch. It was Tricker's before he gifted it to me. I say you've earned the right to wear it now.
I'm touched, Erke. I will carry it with pride. Seems the wind calls me back to Randley. Let's tell her the good news.
Yes, yes, one more, and only because you all have such good taste.
The Wolfgar! So glad to see you.
Good to see you.
London is with us, and cleansed of the Order.
Good. Hytham will be pleased.
I should talk to Hytham. I want to see the Alliance map.
I have received a unique summons from Snottinghamshire in the north. From your old friend, Vili.
Vili? A name I've not heard in 10 winters or more. How is he?
Well, it seems. Vili asked that you join him in feast and celebration, in honor of his father, Heminger Jarl.
A welcome invitation. It will be good to see him again.
It is worth recalling that his father, Heminger Jarl, would be a formidable ally. Will you go?
I will leave for Snottinghamshire today.
Good. They will be pleased.
I should talk to Hytham about my next targets.
Eivor, darling, how nice to see you.
What about we spend a bit of time? Just you and me.
I like how you think. Come over here.
The Order has been purged from London. For now, they hold no power there.
That is good news. And I would celebrate, but for the fact that Jorvik now suffers from the same infestation.
Jorvik is a city under Norse control. I should have less problems finding allies there.
That is a hopeful way of seeing it. Speak to Ranvi when you wish to travel there. I have something here for you. Tidings that may displease you.
Tell me.
You remember Kjotve's son, Gorm? He has since taken his father's place in the Order.
Interesting. He's got him here in England. Is he another blotch on our list?
He is one of our targets, yes. But he is not in England. He is further west, in fact. A land called Vinland, discovered centuries ago by an Irish sailor called Brendan. The Order of the Ancients has some recent fascination with Vinland, but I cannot say what it might be.
Let me find out for you, after I silence Gorm.
Vinland is far away, according to my source. It may take weeks to find him after a long and perilous journey.
There's no danger that would cow me, Hytham. I will speak with Ranvi and arrange passage.
Was there something else?
I have to go.
Then go in peace.
Thank you.
I want to see the Alliance map.
Have you spoke with Hytham about Vindland?
I have.
Good. I have marked it on the map with a bit of guesswork as to its location. Let me know when you wish to leave.
Tell me about Jorvik. Hytham says there are three more targets there.
If that is true, you are in luck. Our old friends Jor and Ljuvina have made their homes in Jorvik. Both had status and influence in Norway, so they may have valuable insights into the city's politics.
That would make my work easier.
What say you then?
I have changed my mind. I should go.
Show me. Thank you.